今天是一个特殊的日子，我们欢聚在这里。2012年，布布里大学中国学生迎新会暨爱尔兰中国留学生手册颁发仪式现在开始。首先，让我们用热烈的掌声欢迎布布里大学副校长 Professor Mark Rogers 给我们2012年布布里大学中国学生欢迎会致开幕词。
and the tea shop at the Kenny's visit to China in March this year. Such strong ties have resulted in increasing numbers of Chinese students choosing to come to Ireland, and especially to UCD, to study. A recent UCD development in China is the establishment of the Beijing Dublin International College between University College Dublin and the Beijing University of Technology. The first intake of students to this college occurred this year. University life is more than just academic. It's about personal development. And we encourage you to avail of the opportunities for extracurricular activities that the university provides. This year, we opened the new sports centre with state-of-the-art facilities that are available to both students and staff. And I hope all of our students here today will enjoy the wide range of facilities it offers. There are currently over 80 student societies in the university, and the UCD Chinese Students and Scholars Association, the CSSA, is just one of the newest additions to the UCD Society Council. The Chinese student community in UCD has been increasing dramatically over the past few years, reaching over 500 students in 2012. And every year, the CSSA, UCD International Office, and the UCD Computers Institute organize this reception with bigger numbers from the new incoming students. Today is also the launch ceremony for the handbook detailing Chinese students' experience studying in Ireland. The Chinese Embassy and the CSSA have put an enormous amount of work into this handbook, and I congratulate you with completion of this document, which I believe will be invaluable to all of our Chinese students living and studying in Ireland. I wish you every success in your studies here and hope you enjoy your time. And